When I'm driving an F1 car, steering wheel feedback is one of the most important things. It helps me decide when to brake and how hard. It's how I feel the surface of the road. Every bump in the terrain, every wheel slip. If my tires are starting to lose grip, I can sense that immediately. When I'm driving in a sim, I need that same tactility, that level of detail I have in a real car.
Racing games have come a long way in the last 20 years. Nothing's really changed in how we approach force feedback in all that time. Cutting-edge sims are now so realistic, drivers across all disciplines are using them for training. Our main goal when designing TRUEFORCE was to improve the number of sensations that you actually feel, to put you better in contact with the car that you're driving so that you can improve your performance and that enjoyment of driving on a track. The physical feedback needs to be more immediate or accurate, or a player loses immersion or control.
Game developers are still having to recreate their force feedback from a set library of effects instead of deriving it from real-time modeling.
TRUEFORCE is special because it levels the playing field for PC and console gamers. You're now getting the extra level of precision and detail that you need, regardless of which platform is your choice. This is not just iteration, it's total evolution. TRUEFORCE force feedback works differently. It hooks directly into the physics engine of the game. Games already calculate the forces on the tires and the steering wheel. The TRUEFORCE algorithm is able to process this data at up to 4,000 times a second. It will even use the game's audio engine and pass it directly on to the driver.
We spend a lot of time as audio designers trying to make each car sound unique and as realistic as we possibly can. Being able to integrate the audio into the force feedback is something that we've wanted to do for a long time, and TRUEFORCE enables us to do that. And the ability to send the audio to the wheel to have it respond and vibrate with the loss of traction really increases my ability to give that immersion to the player.
You can sense the changing surface of the road. You'll be able to feel if the back end of the car is losing grip.
The first time we had it running in the build, we could feel the wheel humming and vibrating as we revved the engine. Our immediate reaction was it really adds another level of immersion.
The first thing you're going to feel with a TRUEFORCE wheel is the engine note. The minute the engine starts in the game, you will know exactly which car you are driving. TRUEFORCE is the beginning of something new. This is now the foundation for all wheels that we'll produce in the future. This extra level of information gives everyone all the information they need to learn how to control their car better. TRUEFORCE benefits any racing fan looking for a more realistic driving experience.
Because winning is all about feeling.